What'd they say?
I can go. How about you?
Well, they don't like it, but they said yes.
This trial has me freaked out. You know, what have people been saying about us? What do they know?
Well, we're gonna find out.
Jess.
Whatever happens, we're gonna stick to the plan. I don't remember what happened to me, just like you don't remember what happened to you. Right?
Right. And you feel okay about seeing Bryce again?
Yeah, totally.
Bye.
Yes. You look beautiful today.
So do you.
I look damaged.
It's a good look on you. See, everybody's checking you out.
They're checking you out. You're pretty and sad. People love that.
You have a cane and a scar. All my scars are inside.
You're definitely going to hell for joking about this.
Alex, my friend, we're in hell already. I plan to look like I'm enjoying it.
They're looking at you more.
They're looking at you more.
Which one of us is more tragic? Ryan should do another one of his stupid pulls.
I'll take that.
Yeah, I can carry my own. Books.
Well, clearly you can't, so let me help. Don't be a dick, and welcome back.
Thank you.
I've meant to ask you guys about my note.
What note?
A suicide note.
Jesus, put that away.
It's not radioactive.
No, I know, it's just... We're not allowed to talk about suicide. Or you, or Hannah.
Says who?
Says the school. They made a rule the day after you... After that day, and you talk about it on campus, you get suspended.
That's so fucked up.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
They find you in the hallway.
Hey, let's go. Who do you have first period, Mr. Wood?
Yeah, I can't turn that fast.
What are you running from, Zach?
Nothing.
Hey, Jess, Alex, welcome back, you guys.
What's up, Alex?
Jess.
Seriously, welcome back.
Alex, stop. I'll see you guys after third. I'm gonna take the long way. It's gonna be a good day.
I told you.
They act like they own the school.
Hey man, you okay?
Hey, get in your head.
I'm fine.
People tell lies.